just give the nest box a clean out. And just stuck the chicks in this seed bucket for now. As you can see, they're absolutely gorgeous. It looks like the petalants have been plucking them. All the feathers on the body are just coming through. I'm not sure if that's right or what, but yeah. So I did have the hen was starting to lay eggs in the box with them, so I've given her another box now. So obviously she wants to go down again. So I just took the eggs out. I've got the eggs in there on the canary seed. So I can, when she's sort of ready to sit, I'll pop them under her as well and see if they're fertile or not. But they've got a clean bed of chickens. Just a cock wondering what's going on. So you better get them back. Some lovely chicks. I've got one spangle in there. Not one with the yellow flights you can see in the corner there as a spangle. And as for the other ones, I'm not really sure what they are. But they're lovely birds.